Okay. Now we're making pan gravy. That's the easy part. Take your skillet, take your meat out, drain your grease, put your skillet on medium high, scrape all the bits you can off of it, take a third cup flour, third cup about 2 to 3 cups of water. And it's a little bit of time. Scrape up the bits. Half a teaspoon onion powder, half a teaspoon garlic powder, some pepper, just a little bit. At this time, if you think you need more flour, add third cup more of your whole and a third cup more of your flour. Mix it well. Keep it from getting all lumpy. Always add the same amount of oil and it should be fine. You might need more water. Thank you. keep that in water. The thickness you want. Remember, you can always stop adding water, but you can never take water out. You don't want it too liquidy. Hope to see you soon while it's still hot.